It was big and...
You sure took him into the air shaft?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent? I'll do it.
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
Ripley, certain you have everything you need, hmm?
Nostromo has landed on the surface of the planetoid the acoustical beacon is transmitting from. Dallas, Kane, and Lambert are making preparations to approach the beacon on foot. Surface structure is basalt, with traces of rhyolite and probable lava overlays. Atmosphere, inert nitrogen, a little oxygen, and high levels of free CO2. Pressure reads at 10 to the 4th dynes per centimeter. Quite the storm raging out there.
Unexpected wake-up call. Yellow light. I spoke to Mother and she's picked up a distress call, a repeating acoustical beacon from a nearby planetoid. Doesn't sound like any radio signal I've heard. As the suit's listing, no. Company rules say we check it out. Now I've got to go tell the crew. They already know something's up. Tell us all.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Sure.
Thank you.
It's the only plan we've got, Parker. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.
It's the only plan we've got, Parker. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Yeah.